We're following two breaking stories this noon. Let's start in Southfield, where sources say a woman is killed and a man is critical after being shot. This happened in the parking lot of the Marriott on Northwestern Highway. That's near Losser, the Lodge, and I-696. Sources telling us the woman's ex-boyfriend shot her and her new boyfriend. The shooter has not been arrested at this point. We do have a crew on the way to the scene, and we'll bring you an update as soon as we get it.